In the Metals Quadrant, taking a look at a three-day rally that gold is in the midst of. This is the December gold contract that takes gold up on the rally that we saw today to its highest level since September 29th. The high today, 1879.10, was up almost 0.8%. The low, 1866.10, was a 10 basis point gap higher, or 0.10%. We finished the day up about 45 basis points, or just short of 0.5%. Now, we're in the midst of a three-session rally, but two of those three sessions began with gaps higher. And over those three sessions, gold is up about 2.38%. If we finish at this level, admittedly, it's very early in the week, but if we did, it would be the first up week in price for the precious metal since the week of September 11th. Now, there's a safety premium being put into gold, although it's not that much relative to what we've seen in the past, this 2.38% that I mentioned. Global conflicts often bring about a flight to safety, which gold tends to benefit from. And at this point, this seems very much like a safety reflex because other risk assets are not necessarily suffering. Stock market, for example, is not really selling off. And while gold is rallying, it would be another indication that this is a flight to safety, is yields are falling. So when you have the two of the three elements, it traditionally is a flight to safety. But again, it should leak into risk assets if it were to continue. And by risk assets, I mean stock, which again rallied today. And then also US yields are a little bit lower today, but it's really a catch up to futures since the cash markets were off yesterday as well. It's not as big as the difference in the cash market shows, but it's still a boost to gold. As you see yields go lower, that tends to be a tailwind for gold. And that's also what's happening today.